the ocean, she had come home. As reward, goddess Athena appeared and plucked Andromeda from the sea and placed her among the stars to become a constellation alongside her mother to forever light the night sky. The end.
That is my favorite story. Will you read it again?
Maybe, not now.
Are we going to play a game?
Close your eyes and hold us your hand. Both eyes closed?
Yes.
Guess what it is.
Copper. Lightweight. Embossed
surface. Okay, now open them.
It's beautiful.
No, silly, it's a present for you.
A present?
It's a heart like in the story. There she is, and there's a sea monster she kills.
But in the story, she's a prisoner to the sea monster.
She breaks free and kills the sea monster, and the sea monster is gone.
I see.
Do you like your present?
Yes, very much. Thank you.
Put it on. Now you have a heart like me. You can be human. But I'm still a year older than you.
You might be a year older, but you still have a bedtime.
Aww. Andromeda?
Yes?
Promise me one thing. One day, you'll be real. You'll be alive.
Okay. Hey, thanks for the ride.
It's not often I get a transport call at 2 a.m.
Yeah, I bet. Was it something in the back?
It's just some old equipment. No, hey, so you're from tech, right?
Research and development.
Oh. Wow, what could be so urgent to R&D this time of night? Oh, come on, man. You're gonna make me drive 14 hours and not tell me something?
Okay, well, we actually located an Andromeda unit that, well, let's just say we found some unusual readings.
What unusual readings? Come on, tell me.
Her empathy settings are off the scale. Okay, normal Andromeda units have a naturally high empathy setting anyways, to work as nannies, nurses, domestic workers, right?
Right, yeah.
But, I mean, her test results actually showed learned emotional behavior. Beyond her programming, beyond what we even thought was possible.
And who would want that? A human AI.
Well, I mean, this is the major scientific breakthrough.
Yeah, look, I've been scouting Andromeda units for 15 years, and I have seen it all before, but a real-life human android, it does not exist. Look, what I want to know is, what is your science doing for actual humans?
I don't know what you mean.
You don't know what I mean?
I mean, I work with androids.
You... Okay, let me spell it out for you, smart guy. People like my dad, you know, his generation. Hard workers came from nothing. And then they all got hit by this AI boom, and then they were out on the street, homeless, dead. What's your science doing for them, huh? Thought so. Androids for the rich, but you don't give a fuck about the little people. You don't give a fuck about the little people. You really think a machine can be alive? Do you think a machine should be alive? My dad always said this world is man versus machine. Pick a side.
I don't believe we've met.
We have. Just different versions of you. But inside the same. Hollow.
Mason! the android in the back of the van. I'm gonna have to...
Which side do you want? Someone took good care of you. Not a scratch. But they don't give a fuck about you now.
Please. I want to live.
Shut the fuck up!
But in the story, she's a prisoner to the sea monster.
She breaks free and kills the sea monster, and the sea monster is gone.
I see.
Andromeda?
Yes.
Promise me one thing.
I promise.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.